Scott, you had some sparks of life in there.
Yeah, you know, that, and that's what we just talked about right there. Is it seems to be that we can pull that off for one, and it really looks good, and we show what we're capable of, but we're just not tough enough right now to do it. And it's, we got to get back in the gym and work harder. You know, that's all there is to it. We've shown that we can play with them, but playing with them doesn't win some. It's just not enough yet. And you saw some pressure tonight. You know, this is the first time we played in the process.
Yeah,
really strange for the vagaries of the schedule. You know, this is the first big weeknight match where we had probably 100,000 people here tonight. And, you know, we had some people that really prepared for that. And we've got to learn from that. The team's coming after you. Just step up to the next play. You can't get in your own head about it. And, you know, like our emotional swings are just entirely too much to beat a good team like that. So, and they show what that's all about. Midland's very good. They didn't play their best tonight.
No,
they're a very good team, but they made plays when they needed to.
Yeah.
And that's the mark of that mature consistency that we need to get to. I think our A game is every bit as good as just about anybody's A game that we've played. But we can't have this AC stuff on the replay. So it's about time in the year where we just step up and do it. We talked about it enough. Yeah, there's some bright spots. I was happy with a lot of what we did. You know, second game was obviously fantastic to see.
Yep.
But it's just got to get more consistent. We got to work harder in practice to make that happen.
Okay, you got more coming up on Saturday.
Yep.
There we go.
Another opportunity. That's what we got to see. Another opportunity.
Okay, buddy. Well, we wish you the best. We'll talk to you soon.
Appreciate it, Frank.
Okay. Head coach.